scratches. Never play with knives. If you play knife, hand will get cut, like you and Hemanti always get finger cut, no, because of cutting vegetables. That only. And so, scissors and other sharp objects. See, scissors is better while cutting vegetables. Scissors is very easy to cut. That's our plan. My plan is to cut vegetables by scissor, not knife. Otherwise, hand will get cut, blood will come. We need to be safe. If you are getting a hurt, if you want to use knife, wear one, two gloves, hand gloves. Not get hurt. If you remove gloves, no cut hands. Just only the gloves. Ask an adult to teach you how use a knife properly. So, if babies and children touch knife and scissors, and their parents, teachers and sirs will teach them. Right? They teach properly, no? More than that. Always use it in the presences of an adult. If you want to do project mix, you need to also be safe and scissor. And so, if you want to cut one any scissor shape of a vertical, you should not spoil the project of a scissor. Do not play with things made of glass. If broken glass, like example, when Sami's birthday celebrated in community, all know that she broke the glass down floor. And you also taught me, no, you will get blood. Don't touch the broken glass. You will get blood, no? That only. They break easily and hurt badly. If you got hurt by glass, you need to wear one bandage fingers and be safe. If blood goes from the bandage, it'll stick on bandage only. If they break, do not try to pick the broken pieces with your hand. Call an adult to clean. Only adults can clean. Not other all. If everyone falls broken glass, an example, Sangvi, she also break glass down now when we bring glass from community hall. That she fed glass, and you and Riya auntie clean. When I told you, like,